In your groups, I need you to think about this problem and just write the answer for it. So solve this in your group, or first try it individually and then in your groups. It's on the board. So just take out the paper. Yeah, write it on a piece of paper. The answer. Write the answer. I don't think it's in the book. Okay, so I need everybody to write the answer for this. I'll come around and collect the cards. You can do it one piece of paper as a group.
500.
So first you found how many square feet of carpeting was she need to purchase? 15 times 10, and then times the price. Alright, so of course this is a straightforward question. We have to multiply 15 times 10 to get the area of the carpet. How many square feet? Are you guys still discussing? Any more time? Okay, this is a straightforward question. Okay, there is nothing to think about. You just have to multiply 15 times 10. Okay, I'll give you guys more time. So of course here we have it again. We have to multiply 15 times 10 to get the area and then find the price of the carpet. Okay, let's look at this question. Okay, let's look at a different question now. Okay, that's a new question. Ms. Brown's class. Are you guys still answering the first question? Okay, let's look. This is a different question. Norms. I'm going to read this for you guys. And as a group also, you can discuss it and answer it on one piece of paper. Ms. Brown's class will raise rabbits for their spring science fair. They have 24 feet of fencing with which to build a rectangular rabbit pen to keep the rabbits. If Ms. Brown's students want the rabbits to have as much room as possible, as much room means as much space as possible, how long would each of the sides of the pen be? So this is the first question. The second question, how long would each of the sides of the pen be if they had only 16 feet of fencing? Okay, so I'm changing the question. How would you find a pen with the most room for any amount of fencing? Okay, so in your groups, discuss this and write the answer on a piece of paper. Right. Fencing, any problem with the wording? Fencing, Iloa, and
Sur.
But discuss it as you're in your groups, discuss the answer and try to come up with a best answer.
Why? I think it's a lot of All squares are always squares. لا لا ايوه ركز هنا يا فجر.
اديني خش عليا يا فجر. طب وجبت ايه لما انت
I'm going to go to the hospital.
I thought you were going to be a little bit.
We stopped at the, what is it? H? The last one was H. For G?
One. H.
The one that you just showed me.
Yeah.
I, task number I. Is it I or low? H is high. I. What do you guys think? I is high or low?
I.
High? Do you guys all agree? What did you guys put on I? High or low? I. Task I. I want to hear from every group. What do you guys know?
مثل غير طائف في غير خلاص مش
عارف
Low.
L.
Low.
sun is low?
Yes.
Why is L? Raise your hand if you know the answer. Why L is low? It's just memorization.
It does.
L? M? How about M?
Low.
Okay, you guys didn't say anything so far, so I want you to talk. M.
Let's continue. We
waste
a lot of time on this.
Perfect.
Sorry.
Connections. حتى ممكن يبقى فيها procedures لكن من غير connections procedures without connection هتبقى low task. Okay. For low level task, what is the rule or the procedure you would use to solve the task? What have you memorized? What have you memorized that you are being asked to resolve? For high level tasks, what is it you have to think about in order to solve the task. Okay? يبقى أنا بخليهم يفكروا. أي أسئلة فيها تفكير, explanation, أو thinking, it's a high level. Okay? What decisions or judgments do you have to make? The word is high level. Again, low level is memorization and procedures without connections. In high level, procedures with connections. Outdoing mathematics. زي الفانسينج تاسك اللي عملناه واللو ليفل زي الماريتال كاربنتينج تاسك اللي هو الكاربنتينج تاسك. So tasks as they appear in curricular instructional material. There are tasks set up by the teachers, different kinds of tasks. Tasks as implemented by the students. All these will give us the student learning, different kinds of tasks. So if we have a task that's high and task implementation, I implemented with the students on a high level, the student learning will be high. Okay? Can you guys follow, please? No side talks, just look at the slides. So if there is a low, if there is a low task and it's implemented by the teacher in a low way, the result is going to be low. The student is not going to learn anything. And of course, if there is a high task, low implementation, it's going to result in a moderate student learning. What is a problem? A problem is any task or activity for which students have no prescribed or memorized rules or methods, nor is there a perception by students that there is a specific correct solution method. فأي سؤال إنه مفهوش شرط هو بس حفظ memorization للrule أو الmethod ده يبقى على طول low task, okay, or low question, a low level question. Levels of problem solving. There's word problems. Of course, most of us try to avoid the problem solving in our quizzes and exams. We have the applied skills, high stakes test type problems. We have open-ended problem solving.
Okay, so now you're gonna go to your 7 o'clock partner. And you're gonna try to solve this question together with your 7 o'clock partner. So go and find your 7 o'clock partner. Guys, please stop wasting time. Go to your 7 o'clock partner. Okay, answer this question.
I'm going to go to the next one.
$150. On the lines below, explain how you would estimate the number of fees it would take Willis to earn the money to buy the video game. Okay, so again, this is a little bit modified. Talk to your partner and try to come up with an answer. Talk to your partner. This is why you're working in partner.
عشان يسدد تمن الجد وما الهيئات والراجل 15 سنين يعوض
خلينا 10 جرام سنة ده حاجه كبيره مش هو مش مشكله في حاجه مشكله
الان 11
11 dollars a week, and the game costs 150. The question is asking to estimate. So if we keep trying multiples of 11, get to 11 times 13 equals 143. Okay, so I have to go to the next one. 11 times 14, which is 154. Okay, so I just need to pass 150 to be able to buy the game.
The system will fix that is okay.
Another problem, this is also another modified problem, like the same problem but modified. Willis earns $10 to $25. Okay, so it's not a set number, it's
range.
It's between 10 and 25 a week going on. Please pay attention because you need to understand this. So Willis earns $10 to $25 a week mowing lawn. He wants to earn enough money to buy a video game system that costs $150. Give a minimum of 3 ways. So I need 3 different ways in which he can earn the money to purchase the game system. Okay, show your work. And then you have to answer which way would be the most efficient way to earn the money.
Okay.
So you need to write. Discuss with your partner, right, 3 different ways, because now he gets from $10 to $25. Okay, it's not $11 anymore. I'm modifying the question. Okay, I'll give you guys 3 minutes to answer this question with your partner.
لا مش هتصدق ده ما فهمت خلاص.
انت رحت وانت ابونا رحت والله انت ضاع
saving all the money.
Yeah.
So working long hours and saving all the money.
same amount of money.
Same amount of money, so which is how much?
34.
If he gets how much per hour? He can earn from 10 to 25. So you're saying he can earn, this is open discussion, it's not yes or no.
And he works for 8 weeks and they earn $23 per week.
Okay.
They will earn $184.
Okay.
He can buy the video game system for $150 and he keeps the change on which he wants $34.
Excellent. Yes. Okay. It's not, of course, it's not true or false, so you can have a different answer. You can disagree with them. He started
as well. Because 25 and 10?
106
plus 10. 106 plus
25.
Divided
by 10? Yes. 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 And he divided by the 25. The whole idea of this is to, we're trying to show you that you can change a task from a low level to a high level task. Okay? Okay, now we can put your auto block in addition to the Different levels of problem solving help your How do you stretch in your philosophy of problem solving? So try to answer these two questions with your partners. I'll give you guys 3 minutes. Just a quick discussion.
Thank you.
بصير معلش يا جماعه انا هقسمكم مجموعتين انتوا كده مجموعه وانتوا دي صوره
يعني نبقى الصوره يعني انا حليتها على
بيست دوغ
يا جماعه
تشوز تو بلاي
طلع بالصوره انا
ساوند بيس
مفتوح
ده
What is the best dog?
Three boys come to play with dogs. Each boy collect dog. How many dogs do you make?
Guys, say it again, I'm starting to lose my voice, so please help me, and for your time too. We have 10 minutes until lunch, so we have to finish this. Can someone from your group post a picture of the word? Can someone else
first? Okay.
Can we listen to him, please? Can we listen? Right, go ahead.
If each tree gives 1 meter root,
drop it out.
If each tree gives 1 meter wood, then how many trees you need from the forest to make a fence around a restaurant for burger if it's parameter 100 meter?
Okay, thank you. Okay, someone hold a picture of the word?
How many sandwiches will the remainder with him? If he shares the remainder with him.
Ben, Omar, Hector, how many sandwiches do you want now?
Thank you, man.
If the boys come to play, shall I continue, please? If three boys come to play with the four dogs in the picture, each boy will play with one dog. How many dogs will remain without playing?
That's a good question.
On Friday, Ali went to the farm and he see two ducks and a rabbit. Find how many legs for it.
How many legs? Okay. Thank you.
So good problem solving. Good problem starts with idea that students already have. Students learn mathematics as a result of problem solving. Okay, so problem solving is very important. It helps the students learn math and connect it to real life. Children are learning mathematics by doing it. Teaching for problem solving, teaching about problem solving, teaching through problem solving. I'm just going to go through this quickly because we only have 5 minutes. So some of the problem solving strategies: draw a picture. We can ask them to draw a picture. Look for a pattern, like the one that we use on the cube. Guess and check. Make a table or chart. These are all different strategies that you could use. Try a simpler form of the problem. So you give them a problem and you ask them to try a simpler form or a modified form. Make an organized list. Write an equation. Any questions?
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.